Okay, so this is a hand. We can see the wrist bones here, so there's multiples of those. Collectively, we'll call those the carpals. The long bones here in the middle are your metacarpals. And then each of the finger bones are collectively called phalanges, but we have medial phalange, distal phalange, and proximal phalange. The exception of the thumb, which doesn't have a medial phalange, it only has a distal and a proximal.